Welcome back, friends. So, I have a new one for you. It's a free demo on Steam. Link in the description. It's another simulator. This one is a Drug Dealer 2 simulator. Graphics look pretty good. The intro was okay. I waited till after for any copyright reasons, so let's start the game. Oh, I went up. I want to go down. Oh, we have a fire. What do we do? Find. There it is. Take it. It's not working. Oh, there we go. What do I do? Did it work? Put it out. All right. So it's not the most responsive buttons, let's say. To be able to use a tool, put in your desired quick action slot, select it. And when selected, use the default take action. Da, 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 da. All right. Caps to close. That's a weird one. All right. So we got homeboy here. Start a conversation. So we're not going to read any of this out loud. An expert gone wrong. Never mind. I'll just clean up the mess. In the meantime, please go to the beach shop. Helen has a package for me. Take this cash to give it to her. Okay. Oh, what is this? A dresser? Alright, that's our storage, I guess. Oh, cute. How do we get out of here? This seems unnecessary. Am I supposed to open these things? Oh, is this clothing? Oh, I don't want to do this. Alright, hold on. Flashlight. Yeah, but how do I use... Furniture upgrades. Okay. Alright, so hold F and just F. Let's start with that. So this is our inventory. We have an envelope with money. Oh, wow. Okay. Fairly good-sized map. Okay. Check the fuse box and something else. Okay, journal. Now, if I open... Objects immovable. All right, is this the fuse panel? Well, let's find the fuse panel first. See if we can help. Or a flashlight for that matter. No, no flashlight. Alright, maybe we gotta do the envelope thing first. Oh, we're in the jungle. Oh, we can run. Parkour. Even they know copyright. Alright, so let's... Oh, we can hop fences. Alright, this is fairly impressive, actually. I don't like the caps button. Let's, deliver the money. Jump on the building. Parkour. I feel like that episode of The Office. Parkour. I guess we'll start the conversation. Achieved the package from Marcos. Did you give me the package? Parkour. The blurry gameplay has given me a headache, I'll be honest. I probably shouldn't have went this way. Oh, we could swim. The water was deeper than I realized. Oh, am I stuck? No. Alright, how do we do this? How did I get down here again? I guess we'll go this way. Can I go this way? No. Oh, this looks like a bath. Ah. Oh, I think this is it. Yeah, this is the parkour log. Oof. The graphics, a little bit of a headache, a little jerky. Right, let's give Marcos the goodies. Okay, cool. Go faster if you can distract me. Alright, well, he's not a nice person. What is this? Oh, okay. The laboratory tray, unpack packages. Okay, so let's take one of these. Oh, I have to pick. Oh, no. Aha. Water. Interesting. Okay. I don't know. Hold on. Supposed to do with this? Hold on. 2 grams. And then I guess this. Can you get off my screen? Try it here. There we go. And then this is all right. So we take this, and we want no 2 at 2. Okay, add that. All right, we'll take that, and then we want this, and we want 1 at 4. I think we did the thing. I don't know what the water's for. Alright, so let's close that. Now let's do. Oh, our bunker doesn't have much. Alright, we'll have to upgrade that, I think, at some point. I guess let's go do the deeds. Make some money. I like my shortcut, but oh, I fell this time. I lost a little health. That's fine. I can't go that way. All right. I guess I gotta go that way. Come on, run. There we go. You? Is this who I'm supposed to be looking for? You don't seem like it. You? How do I? Is there? Oh, here we go. Who are you, Kanisha? How did I do that? Phone. Kanisha wanted two. So let's open trade. Yeah, but how do I give her one? Okay, that was easy. No, whoa, ninja. It was a ninja. All right, so there's someone else here. Are you the person? And we're looking for Robert or Evan. Who are you? Your shirt's changing colors, sir. Huh. What am I on? That his shirt's changing colors. Has to. Unless it's him, but how do I get up there? Can I go in the house? No. Can't be him. Has to be you. No, I can't trade with you. You can use phone boots to listen to your message range meeting. Each minute will cost pullovers, whatever that is. Oh, that's that. Oh, am I supposed to use one of these? No, I don't want to do any of that. Let's go find the other bonding person. Actually, no, it's saying it's further away. This guy, who I did not see before. It was probably you. Yeah, you're Robert, right? Robert wanted two again. Okay, so it's open trade. Here's two. Confirm. Nice. The next one is way over here, apparently. Someone just going to appear. Yep, there he is. He just appeared. Come on. So, send you the orders via Sims. Hold tab on the phone and read their messages. Don't wait too long to respond to the client's orders. So, tab, phone, buy a bag of fertilizer and check the. See, that is. Let's do this one. Alright, hold on. How do. It's up here, isn't it? I wish there was an easier way to track this stuff. Alright, let's go past the cows. I think this is the way we were supposed to go originally, before I messed up. How did I. Yep, it was here. Yep. All right, let's find the fuse box because it is dark in here. Oh. Well, we're efficient. I guess we should get the fertilizer now. I don't know what drugs you make with fertilizer, but I thought it was just like bombs. I could be wrong. I don't know. Oh, that's death. Alright, I didn't die. It's a big body of water, though. How am I supposed to get there? You know, I saw something about a boat. It's way over here. Am I supposed to take the motorboat? Let's go check it out. What's going on this small little island? How far away are we from this thing? Oh, it's so far. Well, let's continue running and I will continue to drink my coffee. Oh, this is not good. Oh, please be right there. Oh, did I die? I might have died. I'm confused. We're here. Oh, there. Is that it? Let's enter the vehicle. How do I get an engine? Am I being a little overzealous with this thing? How do I? Do I have to talk to the shop up here? You. Hold F, open trade. Add them to the basket. Oh, what do you have? Baggies, plastic bags. You got beer, sausage, bus tickets. Should I buy a bus ticket? Is that what I need? Okay. Selling items. Earn some extra cash. Interesting. I was hoping to climb that. Okay. What is this? Is there anything else in this map? No, it's only the shop and that. Oh, that's how I'm supposed to get there. Okay. I get it now. Let's go. Oh, wait. We have to go around the water, don't we? There's that fence over there. Hopefully there's no, like, cliff edge over here. It's looking a little cliffy. Yeah, we're in the right direction, at least. Oof, this game gives me a headache. Yeah, this looks like a way across. A little ghetto, but it works. Alright, not too bad, not too bad. Let's hurry up and get this fertilizer. This is like really far away. Oh, there it is. We could deliver after I am done doing what I am doing. So, this is not what I thought the game was going to be. Hey there, buddy. Backpack would be nice. Store all your keys. Do you not have fertilizer? There we go. I don't even know how much money I have. Buy it. Oh, I saw something. Active. Alright, we got that. Now let's also get a backpack. And small flashlight. All right, nice. I'm stuck. Let me out. All right, how do I use the backpack now? Oh, that's so handy. Oh, we had a small flashlight already. And a keychain. Huh. Alright, it is what it is. Let's get back to base. They unlock more of the map. What is this now? Ooh. Okay. Maybe next time. Maybe next time. Let's get back to base. Is this the way across? Can we swim across this? Yeah. Why would I toss my backpack? If I hold B, it tosses it. I'm curious if you... Oh! Oh, did I lose my backpack? I'd be so sad. Nope, still got my backpack. Am I on the right side? Yes. That death was worth it. A lot of running. You know, this game, I thought I'd be building, like, a base. Which I feel like I will be at some point, but, this is not how I expected the first part of this game to be. How do I get up there? Why is this so difficult? Here we go. Here's our road. Alright, so this game's kind of fun. I'm curious if I just want to mess around with the demo a little bit more, or do we want to go full force until when it comes out? I don't know. It's kind of fun, though. You know what I'm in for? Supermarket Simulator, February 20th. That's going to be a fun one. Alright, this is pretty dope, though. Alright, I think let's get back to base. Let's give this dude his fertilizer. Probably call it quit as a first try on it. It's very cute. I say cute. This is the furthest thing from cute, but it's an interesting game. How's it, Alright, this now? Oh, this is a little too much. Alright, well, on that note, I gave him his fertilizer, I think. We'll do more of this next time. Everyone have a lovely day, and I'll see you next time.